Complete installation and turn on the mains power. Select one of the wireless bases as the master unit. Place the master label near the wireless test button. On the master wireless base, with an appropriate tool, press the wireless test button 3 times quickly. The unit is now in pairing mode, indicated by the LED remaining on for 2 minutes. While the master unit's LED is on, press wireless test button 3 times quickly on one slave wireless base. The slave unit's LED will flash 3 times, indicating successful interconnection.